It's been ages since I've found anything worth poaching near Cragcroft. That curiosity young people tend to nurture. Never.
Someone's going to regret trespassing.
bees around here can sleep a bit easier now. Revelio. I should investigate. Lumos.
Here I am, as good as my word.
We meet again, Richard Jackdaw.
I suppose I shouldn't be surprised to see you. It took the cunning of a Slytherin to track down these pages.
Well said. Now where do we go from here?
Follow me. I shall lead you as far as I can, but I fear I may remain a tad reluctant to revisit the scene of my demise. Keep your eyes open for a birdbath. When you find it, say intramuros. I think it's Latin or Greek. As you can imagine, I never paid much attention in school. Shall we?
Aside from the bird bath, anything else I should look for?
Indeed. A few landmarks, a stone bridge, a waterfall, and, if I recall, a lake. You'll see.
You've been very helpful. Thank you. Lumos.
Surprising how much of this is, rather unfortunately, coming back to me. You know, the closer we get, the more I'm remembering. Probably best I leave you to it. Simply stick to the path and keep a sharp eye out for that birdbath. Adieu. Is that Latin? Or Greek?
Nothing to do now but keep going. place. Such regal creatures, stags. Lumos. There it is, just as Jackal described. Ravenna. Intramuros.
Far from home.
Renrock knew you'd eventually lead us to whatever it is you're hiding. What are you going to give up? This was physical. No, that's embarrassing, isn't it?
I wonder how big this place is. Didn't want casual visitors down here. I wonder if any of my spells will help me through this. Incentive. Velio. Hidden somewhere.
Revelio. Somehow. Accio! Levioso! Accio! Would have been interested in this loot. There's no sign of him. Not a headless skeleton in sight, but I may as well help myself to this. Revelio. Revelio. Velia. Untouched chest. Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave. Rebellion. It's a good thing Jackdaw didn't fall down there. Rebellion. Jackdaw didn't fall down there. You're a deadly great spider. Revelio. That's odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot. But there's no sign of him. I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be? Revelio. An untouched chest. Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave. Not a headless skeleton in sight, but I may as well help myself. That's odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested. There's no sign of him. Revelio. chest. Jackdaw wasn't... search of this cave. Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be? It's almost complete. These can't be what the head of Richard Jackdaw. Here. Spiders have multiplied since Jackdaw came this way. Revelio. Around for the symbol. I must be getting closer to Jackdaw's remains. And those pages. We meet again, Richard Jackdaw. Thank you for keeping these pages safe all these years. Here it is, the map that brought your doom, Jackdaw. Is there something beyond this room? The room's starting to flood. being protected. What sort of magic is this? I can only hope this magic protects me until I'm able to make my way out of here. What is this place?
Can it be?
It's you.
Has someone finally found our map chamber?
I recognize you from the Pensives. You're Professor Rackham.
I am indeed. I must confess that I am surprised to see someone so young standing before me.
I'm the same age that you and Isadora Morganarch were when you started at Hogwarts.
You've paid attention, and might I presume you share our ability?
To see traces of ancient magic? Yes, sir, I do.
As you have likely realized by now, our ability gives us a unique relationship with all forms of magic. We can access expressions of magic that few others can. Opportunities will arise that allow you to sharpen this rare talent. Do not squander them.
I won't, Professor. Thank you.
We have much to discuss. But first, a map found in a certain book led you here. Place the book on the pedestal.
I don't have the book with me, sir.
That is unfortunate. I'm afraid we must pause our conversation until you return with the book.
I'm a bit confused, sir. Why is this room called the map chamber?
I assure you that all will be clear once the book has been placed on the pedestal.
The statues and carvings in the house on the cliffside, those are of you. Are you a seer?
I am.
Did you know that I would be here?
I cannot say more at present, except to say that your presence here does not entirely surprise me.
Very well. I'll retrieve the book right away.
Good. We shall speak again once the book is in place.
pages and the map chamber. Why would I need the book?
What are you up to now?
I'm back at Hogwarts. I wonder when Professor Fig will be back. I did promise him I wouldn't neglect my studies while he was away. Suppose I have enough to distract myself with till he returns with the book. Revelio.
Everybody grab a broom, and we shall get started.
Mr. Clopton, your attention, please.
Sorry, Madam Kagawa.
Everyone, please welcome a new student to our flying class.
Hello.
The goal of today is to remind all of you how to maneuver on a broomstick safely. As broom flight is, first and foremost, a means of transportation.
This, I fear, some of you have forgotten.
Diving, rolling, and loop-the-loops will not be taught or in fact tolerated in this class. We'll leave that to professional Quidditch players, like the Toyohashi Tengu.
Boo.
Not a fan, I take it?
Now, let's see how well everyone kept up with their practice over the summer holidays. For those who need a refresher, step up to your broom. Say up firmly and clearly. Then kick your leg over and rest your weight on the seat. Up!
Thank you.
Now, your turn.
Up!
Up!
Up, you stupid ratty school broom!
Up!
One leg over, so there's a leg on each side. None of that side saddle nonsense. A gust of wind will throw you right off. you hear my whistle while you're in flight, ground yourself at once. Good. Now, for your first lesson, fly through each ring in the courtyard. Do take care. The brooms are school property.
I'm getting the hang of this.
I want them returned
this
in
is
one
brilliant.
Piece. Yes. Good. And lean. Well done. Now that you're acclimatized to your broom, let's see how well you manage with a more advanced exercise, shall we? This next set of rings will take you around the grounds for more of a chat.
What a view!
Hello! Nice day for a flight!
Oh, made it. Did anyone else see that?
Oh, the old boathouse. Wish you could have experienced crossing the lake as the first year. Whoa! Our aquatic resident likes to make an appearance once in a while.
That wasn't too bad.
I say, I watched you fly through those rings. You seem to handle yourself on that dusty school broom well enough. I'd imagine you're ready for something a bit more challenging. But I'm getting ahead of myself. We haven't properly met. I'm Everett Clopton. Am I right in suspecting that a Slytherin like you might be interested in making an escape from class?
Kagawa seems strict. I wouldn't want to get into trouble.
Kagawa won't even notice. Besides, a bird doesn't learn how to fly by staying in the nest. Follow me. The tour is about to begin. Follow closely now. Right now, we're flying over the Transfiguration Courtyard. Lovely as ever. Let's hope the headmaster isn't having tea by the window today. Above it all, isn't it? Ahead of the gardens, the Hufflepuff common room windows just peek out. Bit claustrophobic for my taste.
How is Everett flying so quickly?
Here's something handy to know. Lean forward for a burst of speed. Helpful if you need to escape a tricky situation.
Now that's more like it.
You sure you're not part Hippogriff? There's the famous bridge. Think of all the magic holding it up. I mean, look at it. And the owlery. That's a bit of solid architecture, isn't it?
Flying tips and a jaunt around Hogwarts. This is quite the tour, Everett.
That's Kagawa's whistle. This concludes our tour. Best hurry back.
Looks like she's already dismissed class. Better hurry and hand in our brooms.
Dismount here. Dismount here.
Thank you. where have you two been?
Oh, hello, Professor. We were trying to get a bit of extra practice in.
Hefty points will be taken from each of you for not following my instructions. Mr. Clopton, I'm disappointed in you. You're in this class because you're still not showing yourself, or frankly, your broom, the proper respect.
But, Professor...
Enough! Class is finished for the day. As for you, you do well to use it in the future. Chin up. That was some rather good flying.
Sorry about that business with Kagawa, but you have to admit, those views were worth it.
Perhaps, but we did get in trouble, and Kagawa could hold it against us.
Rotten luck, that. I didn't think she'd see us. But it's no matter. You seem at home on a broom. Bet if you had a fancy model, you could fly laps around Imelda. She's Kagawa's favorite. I could show her a thing or two if I had my own broom. Hate having to return the school broom after class.
Perhaps I'll have to purchase a broom then.
If you can, you should. Wish I could. I recommend visiting Albie Weeks at Spintwitches in Hogsmeade. Always looking to test new models. I'll keep an eye out for you in the sky.